singing is the hardest part.
Joseph,
song,
we don't run under the teenagers.
That may be bad news for Prestata. Here comes a big boy.
This is a great job.
Sarjo Abdullaya. This is Uzbekistan. Repeated the 2010 Asian Games in China. Won a silver medal in the Asian Championships in 2009 in China. He's 2-2 with one TKO win, and he takes on this guy. A big, big boy. Malik Hergovic. 4-1, one TKO. He's the one who closed the deal. And get this. He's the same fighter who closed the deal at Baku, making it a 4-1 win, that 5-0 win that night. Actually lost the first night, 4-1.
And
the win of the Russian heavyweight, Sergei Karatanov. Split decision. This is the guy they relied on. This is the guy Paris needs to close the show tonight. Talk about
drama and choose to fail. Your teammates
all cheering you on in the background. Pressure, pressure, pressure. There is the referee. Veteran referee. Again.
简单言之, 这场比赛, 谁赢, 谁就是冠军。
The judges, there's a lot of implications for the win in this fight, this matchup. Big heavyweights too, 6'6".
Hey, you couldn't script it. Bye-bye, you couldn't have started the season since it could come down to the last fight.
The winner of this bout will be the winner of the team finals.
Hergovic is 6'6". Big boys of boxing. Wow. This is the heavyweight division.
A little bit of nervousness over here, I can say, for the Parisian team. Knowing that they can close the show here. Big Bassi is the referee.
Jabbing heavyweight is going to be hard to beat. Jab, jab, jab.
That ring got real small. Good jab, pretty well.
Even one has two rounds left.
takes a breath. It's coming down to the last round of the last fight of the team season. This round is everything. I believe we're going to win this round. Look at the action. I heard it. What a position you put yourself in, you need it. You know, 18 years old, you're in a fight like this, and you have to live. Not an old man, he's only 22. 23. To be honest with you, he needs to work with that body. But he's an old 22. You know, he's been a long way, but here we go. Oh, look at that good cut to right hand there by Ergovic. Gotta avoid the big right hand. That's all he's gotta worry about. Another right hand on the top. But look at his hands down. Good movement. Don't walk in there like that. If I was to rework it, I wouldn't walk in there. He's just cracked. Amazing. Where's this kid been hiding? They found him under a rock, huh? It's Salim Ergovic. Hasn't been out there very long.
And the star is born.
I can see the disappointment over there. I think the scorecards are academic in the Astana team.
Writing is on the wall. The Astana team, they need more work. They got close. They just got changed out.
Let's get the official announcement.
Here it is.
by unanimous decision. 裁判一致裁决, Judge 1, 48-47. Judge 2, 49-46. Judge 3, 48-47. The winner is Finn McLaughlin!